What the fuck?
I was kayak fishing in a small lake about 2 hours north of Toronto in an area called Parry Sound. I looked down into the water. This was definitely a jellyfish. I was so freaked out I searched freshwater jellyfish. And yep, they're a thing. Crespa decusta sourby or peach blossom jellyfish is a Hydromedusa cnidarian. I don't know if they sting because I didn't want to try that out.
Want to know another fact? Go to mover.com to see how you can own control and get paid for the data that you create every day. And subscribe for more.